Hey Lisa, congratulations on being Illinois' best humanist. For so many reasons, it makes a lot of sense.